I'm here at the Absolute Software stand at CES. I'm here with Rich Cohen, who is the Senior Vice President.
Hi.
Now, you seem to have us here in a taxi cab. What's the idea behind this?
Well, we're good at finding computers that either get lost or stolen, and we find many of them wind up in taxi cabs before they wind up in the wrong people's hands.
And you're saying that every 47 seconds, in fact, one goes missing?
Every 47 seconds, it's probably well over 600,000 computers a year in the United States.
Okay, so what does your software do?
We have a very unique way of tracking computers no matter where they are, and those computers communicate their location to a system that we have at our company, and we use people on staff to work with law enforcement to recover those computers.
Okay, and so you do have any big high-profile success stories?
We have a number of them now that we've recovered over 12,000 computers over the last few years. There was one actually that involved a theft of a computer, but involved a theft of many other things as well. And when we enabled a police force on the West Coast to go recover the computer, they found many things like a boat, two cars, stolen electronics, as well as five computers. And so we typically find that when a computer gets recovered, it's not just the value of the computer that gets returned to their owners, it's the value of many other things as well.
Okay, so the police force must like you quite a lot. But how much do you actually cost for people for an individual, say, to put your software onto their computer?
That's approximately $99 for 3 years.
And to your mind, is that good value?
I think when you take a look at the way we deliver value, which is in either returning the computer or wiping out information that might be sensitive there, or again, when returning a computer that has very valuable information to people, one that is truly personal, that may have things like family pictures, information about bank accounts, social security numbers, yeah, I think we deliver great value to our customers.
Okay, and what about, we've seen a worldwide recession. Have we seen any changes? Have we seen more thefts in that time as people get, they leave their companies? Are they taking their laptops with them?
Yeah, and that's a great question. I think there are two things that make that happen. And one is the natural thing that you're talking about. People are being let go and companies don't necessarily have good ways to account for their computer assets and track their computer assets. Certainly we can help out there. Moreover, more and more computers that are produced and sold are laptops these days, and even small laptops called netbooks. And what that means is they're easier to conceal. There are more mobile devices out there right now. And as that trend continues to grow, I think there'll be more of a need for what we do.
Thank you very much.
Great, thank you.